In this video, we will learn to find the value of tangent of 90 degree minus x. As we know, tangent of theta is equal to sine of theta divided by cosine of theta. So, tangent of 90 degree minus x is equal to sine of 90 degree minus x divided by cosine of 90 degree minus x. As we know, the trigonometry identity sine of 90 degree minus x is equal to cosine of x. The proof of this trigonometry identity has been explained in the video appearing in the upper right corner. The URL of the video has also been mentioned in the description section. As we know, the trigonometry identity cosine of 90 degree minus x is equal to sine of x. The proof of this trigonometry identity has been explained in the video appearing in the upper right corner. The URL of the video has also been mentioned in the description section. Let's apply the above identities in the above expression of tangent of 90 degree minus x. So, tangent of 90 degree minus x is equal to cosine of x divided by sine of x. As cosine of x divided by sine of x is equal to cotangent of x, so tangent of 90 degree minus x is equal to cotangent of x. Thanks for watching this video. I hope you liked this video. Please press the like button if you liked this video. To view latest videos, do not forget to press the subscribe button and to click the bell icon for notification of the latest video. You are most welcome to express yourself about this video in the comment section, or if you want me to develop a video on any other topic. Thank you.